this is sort of your a science lesson. I can't remember exactly what these are called, but this is a caterpillar that is climbing its way up into an oak tree. It's a webworm, that's what it is. And what it'll do is once it gets up and it eats some leaves, it will spin a cocoon. And it'll look like somebody threw a great big piece of cotton or spider web up there. This is sort of like the spider, well not the spider, sorry, the caterpillar in The Very Hungry Caterpillar that Mrs. Gonzalez read.